Why do you hate me? Why does the pigment of my skin matter? Why do I always have to be the perpetrator? Why do I always have to be watched? Why isn't my life as valuable as yours? Why do you accuse me of being violent? Why does everything have to be a conflict? Why do I get targeted before others? Why do you think we all look alike? Why do you think I'm armed? Why do you think I look suspicious? Why do you assume before you get to know me? Why do you see me as a threat? Why do you hate me? Why?